Welcome again, I'm Aditi Lamba and you are watching Vision of Asia, South Asian News segment. Beginning the show tonight on the popular occasion of Valentine's, let's take a look at highlights coming in from the community in New Jersey. An elegant celebration bringing in members of all groups was presented by Dream Molders and Lake Chateau at Valentine's Soiree 2019. Featuring some known faces from the community, physicians, leaders and others, the event comprised of various fun activities and games along with Indian music and performances. The idea to produce an avenue to celebrate the true spirit of Valentine's was definitely visible, with many speaking highly on their excitement and joy. Let's take a look what they all had to say to ITV Gold.
I just want to thank everyone for making it out today, showing their support and love for this Valentine's Soiree. Once again, just want to thank everyone, all our media supporters, all our guests. Thank you so much.
Hi, this is Dr. Hetal Gore. We are here to celebrate Valentine's Day with all my girlfriends here at Lake Chateau. And Anand did amazing job. We had some amazing performances, live, fire juggling and ballet and amazing dances.
As you can see, we all are enjoying, and I work here as a director of promotion marketing in Lake Chateau and in-house makeup artist as well. So in next event, I am going to give some makeup tips to all of my this beautiful ladies already there. Celebrate Valentine, and look at this, all these beautiful girls, and she's a Miss Queen, our queen anyway. It's a beautiful venue, and Adnan Khwaja, he did a great job, and he's such a wonderful man. He did a great job, nice dance, food, drinks.
Hi, my name is Sophia Aunt. I am one of the Miss Panache Entertainment brand ambassador, and I'm like Miss India New York Best Model as well. I am in the Mr. Adnan Khwaja Dream Modular Valentine event. This is very beautiful event, so I think everybody enjoying it. I'm really, really into it.
I just want to wish Adnan a very, very happy Valentine's Day to him and his team for doing a great job here. It's a lovely event, a beautiful venue, wonderful friends, and thank you, Shikha, for having us here. And I hope people come here more often. Yes.
Very good. So can we go back to date? How did you propose it? If you did, if not, let's see a new type of proposal.
Hello everyone, my name is Ifat Khan.
This is Kiran Khan.
And we are here at Lake Chateau, and this event Adnan Khwaja has organized by Dream Molders. And it's just a wonderful event. It's a Valentine's theme.
The decor is so flawless. It's beautiful. It's amazing. The performances they are having here, those are awesome. Everyone should see those. So he Adnan itself, he's a great guy, and every year he does these kind of events, and we always enjoy coming to his shows.